double kettlebell clean, same concepts as if I was doing double kettlebell swing and single arm swing, single arm clean. This is all a progression here. If I'm starting from the ground, I want to make sure I start from my hip hinge, loading my hamstrings, weight on my heels, proud chest, right? So again, I'm going thumbs through, just like double kettlebell swing, drawing my elbows in tight to my rack position.